is back right in here tomorrow. Whoa, what a show tonight. Two Titanic lead stories. We'll give you the latest one that dropped. As when the 49ers returned to practice one day, they'll put the pads on for the first time. Trey Lance will have another target. Deebo Samuel.